Johnny Mosley here for Peter Glenn Ski and Sports. We're testing gear out here. Kiva is heading up the testing for the Grom women's segment, and she's doing a great job. She really does take the clothing through the paces. She's in the park, she's in the moguls, she's doing tip presses, all kinds of cool stuff. All right, let's talk about the junior legendary pant that you are wearing right there. Let's start with the fit.
It's pretty good. You have to have something tucked in. My waist is a little small.
Okay.
So I just pulled these, the Velcro belt that is attached, and I just flip it so it's tighter. And then I also like how it has these two buttons. Not all of the ski pants have two buttons or this like...
That little clip?
Clip.
Yeah. So you're saying a lot of pants you wear just have one or the button. Other or something like that. Yeah, what do you like about that? It feels more secure?
Yeah, like holds it better.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Good insight. Okay. And this is an insulated pant, 100 grams of insulation. Does it feel restrictive to have all that insulation, or how's it feel?
It feels good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, let's talk about the fit. You're 10 years old, and we've determined she's like a normal height for a 10-year-old. And do you like the way they fit?
Yeah.
Okay, not too big, not too small?
Yeah, they're like loose, so.
You like a little bit baggy?
Air.
Yeah. You are a slope style jibber, so you gotta have a lot of room to move, right? Okay, and then I like the length here. I think this is what you want. You want it to be a little bit bunched up down here so that when they're moving around, it doesn't come up. And you want, has a nice big cuff down here too. You don't want pants that are hitting too tight up here on the cuff, because it's just annoying because you can't get them up and down. All right, I like this little trim detail down there. This is called, it's called electric coral or neon coral. Dayglow coral is what they call that. No, neon coral. And then it does have the little Recco system in there, which is great in case they are in the backcountry system. And it is right here, I can feel it. It says right there. They do have the Recco system in there. It's a recovery system, and that's good for your Groms who are out chasing POW in case they get it a little over their heads, you know? Right? Like, I know you, right? Yeah, okay. All right. I think that's good. We got that pant covered. That's a great pant. Good job, Kiva. Been fun hanging out with you. And you can learn more about her reviews. She's got all kinds of reviews on the site. If you are shopping for a 10-year-old or a 12-year-old Grom, that's a shredder. And you can do the same with me at peterglenn.com, or just cruise in the store and try it on for yourself. Have a great winter.